people, and welcome back. And as you see on the screen, I know this is Slime Rancher, and also I'm charging my video, so McDonald's. That's why I had that there. And I needed to do another video today, so here we are. And another Slime Rancher video, but we are not going to be doing that. Back. New game, but it's not going to be an original new game. Sorry, I just turned it down. It will be it's a thing that they actually added. It's a race against the clock to earn as many new bucks as possible, which are actually the monies. And, so I will switch it because I didn't know that you could do that before when I started the game. Thing. That's how I name it. So then we will press confirm, and now we are in rush, which means we have to get as much money as we can in a time limit. This won't be a new series, I'm just doing one video on this, might play it. What is happening? Wait, we have 51 minutes or 51 seconds? Yeah, we have 51 minutes. Wait, oh. What? No. No, this is scary. I have a clock. I do not like having a clock. Because if you have a clock, then it's intimidating. Like, you have that clock there saying, there's only this much time left. And then you will do that. It's weird. It's scary. Look, you just have that clock. And then it's, like, staring at you in the face, like, haha, this is how much time you have left. We will watch you. Oh, look, time's up in 5 minutes. Ooh. Oh, whoa. And a bonus for every 25 port thing. Okay, wait, do we have literally anything here? Can we literally just go anywhere? Let me see. We actually can! Wow! Does that mean, oh, it's not even there. Okay, this is actually cool. Now we can actually build in all those areas without even having to pay any money. Because they don't want you to pay any money, basically. They just want you to earn the money. Because you are in rush mode. And if you do have to use some money, then they are okay with that. It's just you have to do it. And now I have to go upgrade this thing. Oh my swirls, this is scary. High port. Where is this little thingy? Where's the little thingy? I can't find the little thingy. Okay, there we go. Ooh, these are expensive. Let's look at this. So, I can't get any. I'm sold out. Wait, do I have literally everything? Oh, they literally give you everything. This is cool. I like this. Okay, now let's go get some slimes out. Why is there a gold slime? Okay, now we just have to get a bunch of food and then pop that thing. That thing will just give me a bunch of those little tiny slimes and a bunch of plorts and a lot of really good stuff. And I know it takes like 20 for it to actually pop or like 50. I don't know. But we have to do that quickly because that is a good way to get a lot of money for rush mode, I think. Why is there... I'm so confused by this. Wait, do we have everything in the Slimepedia? I think we have everything in the Slimepedia. But we have to, like, put it in the Gordo's mouth. I don't have any of these Gordos in my actual Slime Rancher series. Wait, what does it eat? Does it eat a specific thing? I cannot get specific things right now. No, just go in the Gordo's mouth. It eats specific things. Eat those. Fine, I'll just take you with me. Your name is George now. I'm scared. This is scary. Oh, maybe I can feed this guy. Then he can give... Wait, why would I feed him? I don't know what I'm doing anymore. It's just, this is scary. It's a scary map. Too intense. Too intense. No way that you actually have to. Really? Oh, look, we got another place on the map. Cool. Let's go back to our house and do stuff. Cool stuff. No. George, can you help us? I don't know what to do. It was just so scary, and then there's the things, and then there's a cool gold Gordo slime right there, but then we can't get it because it doesn't eat fruity things. This is scary. Why am I behind it? I think you can actually get those. Yeah, you can actually get those on your ranch. It's just scary. And also, the Westing game. Cool. We were reading that in school, so I... Yeah, we got it. Cool. Food time. Food party. Just eat. Eat. Eat everything by slimies. We need a pork collector. Pork collectors are the things that give us money. Pork collectors are good. We need plorts. Pork collector. Pork collector. 500. Perfect. Boom. Did that. So now we need... Just go get the plorts. Get the plorts. Plorts. Peace. Tangle. Okay, now we have 10. That should get us a little bit further. Not that further, though, because these are just pink slimes. How are you supposed to get... Like, literally, you have 51 minutes, and you're supposed to get all the way over here. Oh. Can you actually stop doing that? Ah. This is the scariest thing I've ever done on Slime Rancher. I don't know why, but it's just scary. I'm glad that I get to fly, though, because I love flying. Okay, now let's just get some more plorts. This is how I used to actually get plorts, because my slimes would not work. They just wouldn't eat at all. I would give food. I would put food in their little pens, and they would never eat it. They would never listen. I'm like, eat the food! And then they would never eat it. So this is what I used to do until I got like 1,000 pens. And then I did that. Wait, is that George? Did I name him George? I can't remember. No, don't eat that! Oh. Maybe we can go into Tabby territory. Let's go to Tabby territory. Tabby Terry. Tabby Terry. Let's find a tabby and name it Terry. This is terrifying. Ooh, more carrots. There you go. That was good. Now let's go find some tabbies. Wait, no. I'm not going in there because... Hi. Just... Bye, George. I miss you. Okay, like, I'm probably panicking too much when there's just still 44 minutes left. Wait, so... Yeah, we still have a lot more time left. Okay, panicking too much. Rush is just too crazy. I might finish this and then... I might do another video just to show you what happens when you finish it and... That happens. I don't know what happens. Okay, let's go bring these back to our slimes, and then we'll put these in the dispenser thing, get some money, and I don't know. The pink slime diet is everything. Cool. Why are they piling up? I know, you need food. Here, it's food. There's literally food all around you. You have not eaten it. You get a bonus for every 25. So, what is that? What does that mean? Earn a bonus for 25 of each plort. I don't know what that means. So I think if we get 25 of each plort, we'll get more points in the end of the game. I don't know what this means. I should just stop worrying. I should be calm and peaceful about this. Just breathe in and breathe out. There's really nothing to be worried about right now. Just be calm and watch your cuties. Hopefully they won't escape from their pens. I can actually do something to help me get a little bit more monies. Where is it? High walls. There you go. Now we have higher walls. So now we can go get another type of slime plort. And then we will feed that to that. Don't eat the hens. I want to make it a tabby because they're cute. Well, actually, I might want to make it a rock. Because they're not as jumpy. But I can't find... Oh! Ah. They eat vegetables, though, right? Oh, look, vegetables. Veggie tables. Oh, he was about to eat that. Okay. Now we need you. We need... Oh, nope. There are two carrots, but... Ow! That was me. No. Do not eat that. Do not eat that. You eat this. So, come on. Give me the plot. Okay, we're doing good. Just throw all these out. Because now we have... We don't need you. Go be free, Rocky. That's your name. Now that we have these rock plorts, we can put them in the cage and then feed these anything. Eat the plorts. Plorty power. Now eat. Eat everything. Eat nom noms. Nom 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 nom. You should eat everything in this cage. Why don't you, I think if you throw it at them, then they will eat it. Eat it. Nom. Nom. Eat the food. Still panicking. Everything is fine. Okay. Oh, that's a crystal. Rocks are worth 22. Yeah, I did get the goal at the end. Oh, I think we're supposed to get 25 of each. Hopefully, somehow. And then we do that. So, yeah, that'll be cool. There's too many things to do, and you only have 51 minutes. How do they expect you to do everything in 51 minutes? Hi, are you George? Are you George's friend? Bye, George's friend. Oh, Foster! Foster! Okay. Now that we have you, we can go do stuff. I stole you. I'm sorry. No, I don't want the pinkies to eat them. I need the big ones to eat them so that they can turn into Rocky Walkies. Eat that. Eat that plort. Eat the plort. Eat the plort. Eat the plort. Why do you have it on your head? Let another slime eat it. There you go. Good job. Now let that slime eat it, and then we have a full Rocky slime port thing. Oh, look, he's born now. Now eat. You eat. Someone eat that. Besides you. So, now he's outside the cage. Great. Eat. Someone eat. Please, just like, eat this. Someone eat that. If I put one in... Why is this life so stressful? Like, this game, this mode of the game is so stressful because you have to do this in minutes. That could have been hours. Why wasn't it in hours? Why wasn't it in hours? I don't know. Maybe I should just ask the game creators that. Let's just sleep. You cannot sleep. Eat. Why aren't you eating? Oh, tonight, Tara will come. We need water. Where's the water? Oh, wait, I think there's water back here. Okay, now we're gonna get some more foodies for our little foodie slimes. That's what I'm trying to say. Foodies. Foodie slimes. No! Why did you eat that? Aw, this is so cute. Why don't I have a Slime Rancher t-shirt yet? There you go, eat that. Now give me that rock floor. Let's go home and feed this to that guy. Oh wait, I have to check the time on the video while my iPad is charging. I can't see it. 1 second while I block your vision. Oh wait, we have to end the episode here, so thank you for watching this episode. I hope you liked it. I will continue this. Pause because it's going to keep going my time. Bye, people!